It's an unusually hazy night. The foreign soldiers are crossing what they think is a neutral zone. All the instruments power down, just like that. The one they call Avery wakes up. He doesn't know where he is, and he's terrified by the thought of being the only survivor.